The Inuit are an indigenous people of the Arctic and subarctic regions of North America, parts of Alaska, Canada, and Greenland. The ancestors of the present-day Inuit are culturally related to Inupiat, northern Alaska, and Yupik, Siberia, and western Alaska, and the Aleut who live in the Aleutian Islands of Siberia and Alaska. The word Eskimo has been used to encompass the Inuit and Yupik and other indigenous Alaskan and Siberian peoples, but this usage is in decline. Traditionally, the Inuit were hunters and gatherers who moved seasonally from one camp to another. The traditional lifestyle of the Inuit is adapted to extreme climatic conditions. Their essential skills for survival are hunting and trapping, as well as the construction of fur clothing. Hunting became the core of the culture and cultural history of the Inuit. They used harpoons and bows and arrows to take down animals of all sizes. Thus, the everyday life in modern Inuit settlements, established only some decades ago, still reflects the 5,000-year-long history of a hunting culture that allowed the Inuit and their ancestors to populate the Arctic.